I'm Tammy Eswick, and we're at a Jackson area gas station. These station owners say they're being plagued by people who pull up, pump, but don't pay for the gas they're using. Now, we spoke to a patron earlier who told us that, hey, you got to expect this in this tough economy. We'll have more coming up on the gas situation in Jackson on 16 WAPT News and WAPT.com.